Yes, Daddy loved us. Enough to whore poor Sylvia out to a faded cowboy. Solely for the glory. Gracious enough to take the jump in 29 and leave us penniless. And since then we've gotten by on three things. Our beauty.
And our charm.
And our wit. And we will continue to get by on those things. At least what we have left of them.
We're really up against it now, Sandy. We're broke.
Bill will come. Bill will save us.
Sylvia, darling, Buffalo Bill's been dead since 1917.
Buffalo Bill took my innocence. And then that stinking Wild West bear took my finger. He sent me this postcard. Why do you lie to me? Why are you so mean?
Oh, Susie, please get her medication. Hurry. Oh, Sylvia, what are you going to do? Eat that pillow? Here's your drink. Here's your medication.
Johnson delivery!
What a shame it's such a small package.
Is Bill here?
Oh, what fresh hell is this? Excuse me.
Who do you think you are, Dorothy Parker?
Is Bill here?
Miss Taggart, I'm from the Globe. Is it true your family's in dire straits and you're about to marry Johnson Franklin?
Who was it? Your voices sound like nickels through a slot machine. Could you possibly be any more annoying?
Oh.
Miss Sandy. I bought you something to, let's say, deal the deal.
Well, I'm not a piece of manure. That is what you do for your money, isn't it? I'm not one who could be bought or sold.
What I'm asking is not unreasonable.
You seem cagey, Johnson. I have a counteroffer for you. Let's play chess. If you win, I'll marry you. You get the house, you get me, and we'll send my sisters off to a sanitarium as per your wishes. But if I win, you pay all my back debts. I get $100,000, and I get to keep this little sparkler. What do you say? Shall we?
Is Bill here?
Hi, ma'am. I'm just trying to do my job. I'm here from the Globe.
Ma'am.
Trying to speak to Miss Taggart?
Susie, go see if you can find that maid of ours, will you please?
I told you women don't know how to play chess.
We'll see who knows how to play games, darling. Where did you get it?
Why, you want some?
Oh, you really are a filthy creature, aren't you?
Wine, just what I needed.
Not for me. I find myself absolutely fascinating stone cold sober.
Why are you always trying to ruin my fun?
I suppose asking 2 out of 3 is out of the question.
Not a chance, darling. You lost. Bill here?
You got my cash?
Ooh, where did you get it?
You know, if things don't work out with Sandy,
fiancés and no marriage. Well, they do say 6 is a lucky number. So many men. Who shall we fight over today?
And you do know how to trap a man with the things you say, and...
Is Bill here?
Blew that interview, and I do not get paid enough for this job. Sorry.
Rolling. Action.
We're really up against it now, Cindy, oh Jesus. What the hell is your name?
Sandy.
The hell's in that Sandy. Tin?